About finished with workout one. We finished with 5 sets of 10 weighted sit-ups. You say, "KImmerle, everything I've ever read has got you doing hundreds of sets, hundreds of reps. You're gonna have me walk out the door with 50 reps?" Well, first off, this workout was kick-ass, okay? If you're walking out here going, "I got a little left," you didn't try. Right now I'm looking at this thing going, 50? 54 I get to go home? All right, I'm gonna fight this thing, but you know, my hands are wanting to drop already. I'm already in the 10th round of my title fight. I'm not going down though. Abs it is. So it says 5 sets of 10 weighted. That means as heavy as you can go. This means stripping method. I want you to start with a weight that you can't do 10 of. You're gonna ditch that weight, and then you're gonna finish off the rest of your weights. I don't care if you cut that weight in half. If you start with a 60-pound dumbbell and you throw down on a 10-pound dumbbell or a 20 or 30-pound dumbbell, I don't care if you do one rep of each starting from 100 all the way down to 10 pounds. I don't care, okay? But your transition has to be quick. Now, we're looking at this bench. This is an incline bench. So watch it. It drops. Now, KImmerle, how far should I let it drop? Always all the way. KImmerle, I'm not quite sure what position I'm supposed to be in. The hardest one, wherever it's the hardest, is where you want to be. I don't want you to rest. I don't want you waiting until your heart rate comes so far down before you get into this. This is supposed to be one of those just go crazy pre-competition workouts, right? So that means get going. Right now my heart rate's even getting a little too low. It's my turn if I'm gonna hold myself accountable to go. So, doesn't matter what machine you're working on, it matters that the weight attaches to your chest, attaches to your chin, attaches to the back of your head, and it doesn't move. Anytime anybody does one of these sit-ups, they want to lift the weight up. They want to move the weight. They want to move it, do something. Well, all that does is it changes the sticking point. The point is here to have a sticking point and fight through it. Mercy. All right, gentlemen.
Make him touch that free motion sticker over
there. Where is it? All right, what I do need is a foot. Now this thing is really, really high. So,
got it?
Yep. I'm gonna need a foot on the back side of it so I can come up. Now, notice where my weight is. My head's in tight of it. Alright, give me that 35.
Wait, Sal. 45.
45.
Got it?
Yep.
I was saying, okay, you got it, because if I let that thing roll down and hit my tooth.
Right. Oh my god.
Seven.
This is stripping method. One more to hold. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, that hurt.